What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name's Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. Today, I got a case for my Apple Watch here, so I can put it on a case and protect it, so it can last a little while longer. It's an auto dust elimination box. There we go. Screen protector. Fashion simplicity. Showly elegant. That's what we got on the outside of the box here. Let's see who got anything on here on the other side here. Durability, lightness, and here's your contact information. And there's a scan to install it right there. So before we scan that, we're going to open up the box and see what we got. Okay, inside the box, what we got? Scan that, and then you got the nice little Dear Value Customer. All that information there, sincerely. So that's nice. Here are your screen protectors. Got two of them. This is like the squeegee. These are the wipes. So that's nice. They give you two. In case one breaks or you misapply it, so you got a backup. This pack right here, so one is the cleaning and one is the dry. And that is to remove your dust right there. That's your dust absorber. And here's the little booklet, shows you how it's done. So you place it in there, clean the screen with alcohol wipe. Then the lint-free cloth, buckle the film into the four holes, close the lid of the box, you pull the dust removal strip, remove the film, pull the slide roller down until it stops, and push it back up. And take your watch. And then you got the QR on the back. See how it's done. And what makes this one really good is the fact that this is the applicator. So you don't have to try to measure it up and everything. I just take my watch off. Now you do need to make sure you got the right watch, because otherwise it will not fit. The watches, although they do look alike, they're a little different. So that's basically how it goes in there. So I am going to watch the video, see how it's done, and then I'll be back with the application. Alright, so I watched the video, took a look closer look at everything, and we are ready to install it. So the first thing we want to do, we want to use the cleaning wipe. It's the green one. So definitely make sure that you have the right set for your watch. Some of them are compatible like this and some are not. Okay, so now we wiped it with the cleaning one, and this is the drying. All So we are drying this. Okay. Then you take your little dust absorber here. And you just want to make sure there's no dust particles on there. Okay. Now, make sure you see this on the watch here. Oops, I think I just pulled that off. Let's see how it's got the arrows. Arrows are pointing forward. You got one, and then you got two. And inside the case, you got peg holes. So you got one, two, three, four. So then you just line up your pegs like so. Pegs are on there. Now, this came off. I think that was supposed to stay on there, but anyway. And now you take this roller, and that piece was supposed to come out, but that's pretty much it. And see, now I got a couple little bubbles in there. You just grab the little squeegee and you go from the out, from the middle out. You can pull this out of here. Sometimes they're a little harder to see, especially when the screen turns on, but you can just take that little squeegee. And they'll fall right to the outside. Might take a little bit of work. And that's the other good thing about having two of these. And you want to make sure you get those as much as you can. Yeah, I got a couple in there, but it's basically how you do it.